This is Miss Noble Kind, and I am here streaming another run of this no-kill run of Cyberpunk 2077. I play a nomad. I had to restart a couple different times because I just, you know, get run over people, light people on fire, can't tell if they're really dead because there's just pools of blood and you don't know if they're, you know, they don't give an indicator. They don't do like a little death wave of a, or something to let you, or I haven't figured out to see if the person I hit with my fist or a pipe is alive. So I'm doing this run. It's been interesting. I like the story. I'm still engaged. I like the world. I think they could have done a little bit better with the world building, like the NPCs and just going into different things. The game mechanics are, it might be just me, are a little clunky for me, but for the most part, I've been having lots of fun. So yeah, I'm about to get back into it. I did stream, not stream, but I recorded, I gotta sneeze. Wow, that was a long build up for about 4 hours. All right, I'm gonna have to be right back and take care of this. So that was a bit of one. So I recorded for 4 hours because I couldn't really stream. The video got corrupted because my computer crashed. So I'm going to do little spurts and see how this goes. I think it's basically when I hit about almost a 2 hour mark when I'm streaming and doing video at the same time. My computer for some reason with this game crashes. I'm not sure what that's all about. I might look more into it, but alright, so let's see how we're going here. I think I want to go, okay, so Peruby, Big for the Woman, La Mancha. I think I want to go back to here. Because I think I pretty much killed that dude. Oh, a new low screen. I really like the details they've done. The great expansion of tech weapons is the precision and ability to pierce heavy shielding. Let's see. Zona is, looks like miso. Smells like miso. It's not the best miso. Got my snacks. My pandemic snacks have been the Wavy Lays chips, Fruit Loop, Pop-Tarts, and Dr. Pepper. Alright, so I am going to not do this one because I don't have all the things I'm supposed to. So, inventory, journal. I want to get out of this one. The pickup. What's the pickup? The information. Oh, I still haven't gotten to there. So, paid in full. Beat on the brat. What time is it? Escape. Still not enough. 1 a.m. All right. Let's do beat the brat, and then I will go to the Lizzie thing. Journal. What's the gig? I can't do the gig, so... Yeah. Alright, escape. So now I want to get out of here. Oops, probably shouldn't have done that. Oops, back up. Probably wasn't a smart move, Alicia. And I died. Alright, that wasn't a smart move, but at least I know how to do a takedown. Go back to that spot. I guess these little screens now are going to start showing me different parts of the city. Grapple enemies will eventually escape your grip after a short while. Climb faster with shift. So I have to reset my journal. I am going to beat the brat. Alright. Escape. So where am I supposed to go? Sell this bike. And then I'm gonna figure out how I get to the brat. Alright. Hmm. I think that's where I probably need to get more of those chip things. Alright. Steak. No, that's down below me. Oh. I'll come back for it. Where's the drop off plate? Can I pass it? Map. It's a drop-off point inside there. Now I'm gonna find a different drop-off point. Yeah, that makes more sense. Is my vehicle not on here? Hmm. Well, that sucks. So where are these? Back on here. Well, that seems silly. But also at the same time, it makes sense. Maybe I'm supposed to go to a junk dealer? That guy, but at least you're still alive. That's super wonky. Hmm. So, what is this? A simple. What that is. So where are my people that I have to defeat? See if I can go to this crime and pick up some loot. supposed to do that. Alt. I don't have my, weapons. Where did my beatdown stick go? I thought I had a beatdown stick. These maelstroms? Shirley Solomon boyfriend. Increased difficulty, like those guys can get up or something after you knock them, like they don't stay knocked down. Alright, so what else is there here? Ooh! equipped. Package is waiting, not quite the same place as usual. Bug, that means not quite. Hit some bad weather, couldn't make it to chair. Had to make it left right on the edge of the dump. Fucking great, even you know what undertow like are there. I swim that way, I'll toss out the rocks. Junk. The end is near. Tell me about it, buddy. Tell me about it. All right. I can only do it once. Damn it. All right. Good to know. What time is it? Time. I don't know if I can complete the brat and F. 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 So, inventory, map, I did that. Where's Lizzie? Right there. I guess I can go around a long way. What's this? Alright, let's try that, and then do the other one. I just need to pick up money, man. Gotta pay that dude. Happy. Someone smuggling synth leather combat jackets to NC to get around the corporate embargo. The leather is imported in the form of jackets, which is then distributed to underground Ripdock. They use them for their implants, which are then sold at a competitive price. Quite a supply chain, right? My client tracked down the shipment, but can't take care of it on your own. You're her replacement. Just remember that the RCs can't roll until it's validated the driver's identity. Oh, and did I mention that RC's warehouse is controlled by Tyger Claws? No, well, I'm telling you now. They use it for laundering cash, so don't be surprised to see them prowling around. Be careful and good luck. Right. Escape. God, I got so many goddamn jumps. Sorry. Hold on. Let me go. Take care of this. Oh, that's the job. Oh, okay. Silly me, I'm thinking it's a crime. Well, it is a crime, but. Hey, what time is it? Everyone's really, like, really trigger happy in this game. They just shoot first and ask questions later. I don't have my fucking grenades. Thank you. this. Make your way in. I gotta go sneaky. Okay. Nope, that was a bad decision. I hit cops. Huh. Now they get me quick. Well, if you want to suicide by cop, that's the way to go. Man, this game is vicious. All right. Yeah. too long. I should go to the gun guys after this mission and get more grenades. am spending way too much time, and I'm going to fuck up my meet with homegirl. So I gotta get there between 6 a.m., right? Oh, did I kill somebody? Damn it. Let's see how many of these I can get. Thank you. Where's the thing I'm supposed to get? Where's the thing I'm supposed to get? I don't understand. Alright. What's it called? What are you doing? Skin a cat. Receiver courier facility gain access to the van using the main computer. Enter the van, drive the van to the end again, then exit the van. So I have to get on the computer. Alright, that's what it is. Okay, so. Okay, I did kill somebody. Damn it! I just have to do this all over again. Let me at least figure out where all the stuff is. Where's the... What? So how do I get up there? Validation. See. So I don't understand. So I don't want. Well, it looks like I'm gonna miss that gig. I'm gonna start over anyways, but why is this a hospital area? I should get as much stuff as I can. Yep. Drink. What the hell is that?
don't even have 10 grand. Wasn't there a crime in progress when I was walking over here? Finally broke 10 grand. Wow. Took like forever. Let me get this done with. And a super suck it. That. This girl's ugly. Well, they're all the maelstroms are just ugly. I don't think they look like I wouldn't want to look like that. You have this weird maxi vibe kind of deal going on. Said, can't take the dude's jacket? That sucks. Second wind, Ryan Beach, Evade, Max Dot, Brisky, Dampy, EMP. In the back of the van. Do I want a maelstrom vehicle or do I want this van? I'm gonna take the maelstrom vehicle. Still stuff I left. Nope. I take everything. What if I'm like the water bandit guys and just pick after all my crime sprees, pick the specific song or something. Take. I need to sell these guns. I'm gonna roll Satoshi Mafia something with the how entertainment this year. Alts.
There we go. With that one. All right, so these guns are so cheap. Confirm. Confirm. All right, what other items do I have? You would think chocolate would be worth more. Since I don't have guns, I can just sell these. Oh, wait on that. All right. Escape. All right. All right. So how do I equip myself for my inventory? Yeah.
percent, the more damage you. Okay. Escape. 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 There we go. Pizzeria's open. Pick up body. Let's just kind of put them right here. See, when stuff like that take all.
I don't know if it's good or not. Seems like death to me.
Wonder these are like baby maelstroms. That's why they suck so bad versus those other dudes. Nothing back here. Close. I don't think being in a maelstrom car is going to do me good. Ooh, I wonder if there's something in the trunk. Before I go, I haven't been checking trunks. Nope. Alright. Use this drop-off point. Okay, so sell. So, and so, yes, all right, so the long blade, all right, escape.
City looks way different. This kind of reminds me of LA. Very bright, which is what I guess they were trying to go for, but if you look at how they were mashed in California, it's like they should really be in San Diego, not LA. Not a shipping container. See, it makes more sense if they were in San Diego. Because, LA is a big port, so is San Diego. You know, Long Beach, I guess. I don't know, they just drew where Night City is supposed to be in California weird. Maybe they're trying to make it like a mega city, like, Judge Dredd. I'm gonna review the tape to see if I actually killed that dude. Because they were throwing a lot of mad bunch of bombs at me. Which makes me wonder, did they bomb their own dude? Ooh, new area. Little China. Alright, come on. Long time to get here. Come on, guys. Corp thieves must die. Ooh. Isn't that cool? Yeah, this music sucks. Try this. I need to park my vehicle, so I am going to make this turn, get out of my vehicle. That guy glitched.
Hi, Mimi. That water looks ugly. That's not Pacific water. God, that looks disgusting. To go this way. Map is all kind of fucked up trying to tell me where this thing is. Alright, I'm gonna end it here because this is just a little weird and I don't know if I killed that guy. I smell like shit. Yeah, I think they blew up their own guy. Where you at? Where you at? You're like, oh, there you are. There's not really any way to dispose of this. See, stuff like that makes me think I killed somebody. So much garbage. The environment is gonna be so fucked. showed up.
I'm in trouble now.
Alright, I'm gonna stop here.
Escape. I guess save game.
So I'm gonna check the game footage, just like you would, I don't know, sports person, and see if I actually killed that dude. I think I might have, but they were throwing so many grenades at me, they could have killed one of their own. I still don't know if when I bash people's heads and they have a big pool of blood, are they dead or are they still alive? They were just seriously injured. I need to look into that more. So that's it for now. I'm Miss Noble Kind. This is me playing Cyberpunk 2077, trying to no kill, and we'll do this another time.